So if you're a Floridian, you understand how annoying roaches can be. And so one of the things that I've been looking around is how to permanently get rid of them. Probably not really going to be a permanent thing, but it is the closest thing that I've found to be the most effective when looking around and researching. And it's this mythological concoction that's super easy to make, and it works. So we implemented this last night, and the results were pretty amazing. So here's one of the casualties. Oh yeah. And then we go out here. They don't die very quickly, but that one's still kind of twitching around. Bam, bam, bam. There's another one there. Another one in there. Another little one there. Boom, 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 boom. Oh, yeah. So that yellow stuff there, it's a boric acid egg yolk concoction that they love to eat, and they die. Here's another one. So tons of them. The only side effect is that they come out to eat it, and they die, and you have to clean them up. So there you have it. So we started with boiling 6 eggs, and you only use the yolk. You get boric acid from, you know, we got it from Walmart at the insecticide section. And then you use about a half a cup of sugar. You mix it all together till you get like a Play-Doh consistency. And then you roll them up in little balls and put them somewhere where you don't mind where they're gonna come and eat it and then die around that area. So. Probably don't want to put it in cupboards and stuff like that because they're going to be crawling all over what's in there. So I put it where you saw, like out in the porch and stuff, because it'll attract them. They'll come out and they'll eat it, and then you got to clean them up. So from the videos that I've saw and the research that I've done, this lasts anywhere from 6 months to a year. So we'll see how that works for us, and hope that works for you. God bless.